Hello friends, my name is Tej Manlani from Buffalo from Portmanda. Today I have made gold flower with the help of ultrasonic sensor. In this model, I have used one ultrasonic sensor, one EV3 brake and two large motors. Ultrasonic sensor is used to detect an object and measure distance between object and sensor. In this model, I have programmed that when the car will move until the sensor will detect wall and it will stop and move backward and turn. It will repeat four times. Let's see how it works.